Hey guys, so me and Nate are checking out what Nob's been up to with his Supra. He has literally been working day and night for the last few days, and the Supra is nearly ready. We're gonna turn it on and take it for a little test drive, so let's see what happens. And you can't find it?
No, I know, but I took it out so I can fit the intercooler in.
Don't tell me you sold it like my...
No, I didn't.
Because that happened last time. So Nob, this turbo here, 1000 horsepower, hey?
That's
what they say, hey? Do you reckon he's going to do it?
We'll see.
Nate, there you are.
Yes.
Are you excited to see what's going to happen with this car?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. So this is what the rundown Supra looks like. What's wrong? Yeah. Oh, that's terrible.
It was a bit of a spillage.
So things are looking good and Nob's about to take it for a little spin. Live from the V8 Eater. Oh my god, we haven't done this since like last July. How insane!
Sure.
We're going for a little test drive. Nob's finally put the car back together, and yeah, so pretty exciting. You guys, this is Nob's launch. Hey Nob, you're leaning on the wrong Supra. So, are you happy with the car so far?
Yes and no.
What's wrong?
The tune's out of whack.
Okay, but that's understandable, yeah?
Sure.
Does that mean you're visiting Trent soon? So there you have it, you guys. We've taken it for a spin. Nob's happy. He's still got a little bit more to do on the car, but we're going to go for a little cruise later. And we'll see you in my next video. Bye!